I'm going to show you a trick or a technique that we can use to shape the feathers the way that we want it to go. You just get a feather, and then with your nail, the tip of your finger, you're going to rub against the vein of the feather. So that way, it's moving the way you want to. If you want to face the other way, you apply the same thing on the opposite direction. And then you have that.